Police across London and the South East spent more than £4 million dealing with Insulate Britain protests between September and November. Figures revealed in Freedom of Information requests show more than 6,000 police staff were involved as activists blocked the M25 and other major roads.